Hello.
Hey.
Yeah, hi. Can you hear?
Yes.
All right, great. And Abdul, are you here? All right. Cool, cool. Yeah, so good afternoon. I think
yeah,
it should be around 4 p.m. at your place. So
yes,
yeah, that's great. And it's 3 p.m. here, so the time difference is kind of good for us, I guess.
Yeah.
So yeah, how are you doing? How have you been?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
Yeah, also good. And this would basically be like a sort of final meeting. We can use this to finalize the details of your project. Exactly what you're doing, what you're working on. Maybe like you can show us something. Then we'll also talk about
components into your web pages, and it exports to code. So yeah, for this I need the component library, which should look really good, really nice, right? So you can see, oh yeah, that looks good, and then you make your website, and then yeah, that's why I need what I need the component library for.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so this component library basically would help you design or keep a sort of design language within your application to make things like easier and faster when creating components.
Yeah, it's also like used to you know, once you've built your web page, these components will be used in the web page. So you export your web page, and then you will have these components that you use.
Okay, I get you. Yeah, and this website builder. So that's would it be like a SaaS project or some form of alternative to like Webflow framework, stuff like that? Like, what's your idea?
Yeah, around that? Something like that. Something like Webflow, but with a few more features. But yeah, that's what I'm working on right now. And with a little bit of a different target audience as Webflow.
So the target audience would be web developers or people that aren't so like acclimated with web design or stuff like that.
Yeah, more like for web developers, more like not maybe not as like, I think Webflow is also targeted to like bigger corporations maybe, but yeah, so yeah, more to developers.
Yeah. Okay, all right. Yeah, that's a cool project. I guess for us, we can get started. Do you have any questions or like anything?
Anything
you want to say?
Yeah, I wrote down a few like requirements, I guess, or things I would like to see. So it should be in React. That's important. It should use TypeScript. Well, like the properties you pass to the component should be TypeScript, fully type. It should support dark and light modes. And then, yeah, I don't know. Ideally, it would use CSS modules, I think. I'm okay with Tailwind classes, but I would like CSS modules better. And then, yeah, it would be cool to have animations kind of built in because, yeah, that looks nice, but not like too clunky, like light.
Mm-hmm. All right, animations built inside the library, like,
Yeah, for example, when you look at your page, I think you have a pretty nice page. Where is it? I think you have this spinning thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, something like that.
Oh, okay, I get you. Yeah. Let's work together the spinning thing over there.
Yeah, exactly. And then you hover the mouse and it goes faster. It's pretty cool.
Yeah, stuff like that. Oh, okay, yeah. These are the kind of stuff you like to work on. Okay. Have you ever used Trello before?
A little bit, yeah.
A little bit, yeah. So for us, that's what we like to use for our clients. So we create a Trello board for you, then essentially what you would do is you would put your requests or your tickets. Yeah. You would put your requests or your tickets there.
Mm-hmm.
Then we take our time, go through them, we work on them. Then after we're done, you get to do a review. If you review everything and everything's like how you like it, how you want it, then we finish with that ticket, then we go to the next one.
Yeah.
And it becomes continuous, yeah, so that work keeps on going on. You can be satisfied.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so that's how we like to work. I guess from here, we'll set up that Trello board so that you can put all the details and information that you want. We'll set up everything as well. The Trello, the GitHub, the Google Drive, the WhatsApp. Then from there, the payment link would be sent for you. For us, we take a upfront payment.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so that, you know, we can sort of uphold the value of our services, and it gives us an incentive to start for the first 2 weeks.
Yep.
I told you that, like, it's billed bi-weekly, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so if at any point in time you want to pause, you want to cancel, you don't think you need work anymore, then you can just do that. Aside from that, I guess, yeah, payment is what makes us start the work, if you're okay with that.
Yeah, sounds good.
All right. All right.
And so everything you ship, you deliver, is like my intellectual property, right?
Yeah, it's all for you.
Yeah, okay. Do you usually have sign anything for this kind of stuff?
We tend not to use contracts or anything, just get to work. Mostly it's a thing of trust. Just mm-hmm. get the work done. Then we give it to you, then we continue on our way. I feel like contracts can get sort of clunky, you know, again, much a little bit. So,
okay.
Yeah. All right. Yeah, so I guess we'll set those up and send them to you. So the email that you use, that's like the email. Is that your GitHub email?
It's the one I scheduled the meeting with and we talked to yesterday.
So Denis, that email.
@gmail.com.
Oh, okay, all right. Yeah, so I'll be sending you invites to that email.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
And stuff like that. All right, then. I guess that's basically it from me.
Cool. Yeah, looking forward. Thanks.
Yeah, same to you. Thanks for reaching out to us and giving us this opportunity.
Yeah. Cool. Have a nice day. Thank you.
Yeah, same to you. All right.
Bye. I can't
get used to living without you by my side.